used to fuck on those early days. Bitches held my back, but when these niggas came around, these bitches switched up. Motherfuckers knew they seen the pain in me. Ever needed help, you heard my cries, never came to me.
So I'm gonna read y'all what this does before I even put it on my face. So, Cumulus Beauty and Health Benefits. It has anti-inflammatory action, antibacterial, and antifungal quality. It also says that the tumor mask can also dehydrate the skin, the process of removing dead skin cells to reveal healthy and soft skin, and also protects the skin for further damages. So, since we all on quarantine or whatnot, I just feel like I just want to take care of my skin more. So I wanted to buy products that will work with my skin. If you have dry, oily, eczema, skin, like damaged skin on the face, definitely get a turmeric mask, because I feel like it would definitely help with eczema and also with like smooth skin. Pretty good. When I tell y'all, this product is amazing. I'm in love with it. When it's on my face smells smooth. Right here, it's like probably one of my favorites. The tumor mask is as well, but this right here is the truth. In a bar. So I cut the bar in half because it was big enough to split it too. And I put it in a soap thingy. Sometimes I put it on after I get done taking a shower, or sometimes like before I even go to bed. African blessed soap can leave skin feeling really soft during and after taking a relaxing shower. And then it says it can leave the face moisturized. It also helps with dark spots and acne, irritating skin. So I have a lip piercing that I got when I was young. To help my skin, I definitely took upon myself to buy this. And when I tell y'all, a great purchase. This product right here leaves the skin super moist. When I tell y'all my skin do not be dry, I mean it. So I would take, they said that aloe vera can be used for hair and it can be used for skin. The natural plants, you know what I'm saying, is good. They actually recommend aloe vera. I don't even know if I'm pronouncing it right. But it's all right, because y'all know what I'm saying. You did. What you would do is you will wash your hands and then you will wet your face. And that, I will take my black African. I'm from that 1300 block, I'm still the same nigga. They know how I bleed, so they shit up in my veins, nigga. I look my brother in his eyes, I seen the pain in him. Boy, I won't play, I go to work. And if you have like an exfoliating brush or anything, this will be good for that.
But you ain't waking up if you snooze. Niggas be clowns putting on shows for the media. I don't be shit but amused.
She would do is she would get a bowl, but this is a measuring cup. Anyway, you would get a small bowl or whatever kind of bowl that you would like to use, and you would take a turmeric mask, a texture like this. You would get your turmeric mask. And you will apply it like, sometimes I like to apply it like this, because I don't want to get it on my, it's a mess, it's a very messy process, honestly. Whatever. So I just rub it all on my face. Y'all got to be careful with this as well, because this does stain, and also stain like white sinks. So you definitely want to be careful with that. Only thing that I don't like about this turmeric mask is that it does leave stains as well as leave your face stained, because my face be orange after everything. So what I do, don't put this on your face if you're going anywhere. Do not put it on your face. You want to put this on your face If for one, if you're not going anywhere, or for one, if you just going straight to bed. Only because this right here stains the face, the skin. It will have your skin orange. After you are done, you will leave on your face until this hardens. Once it hardens, you will rinse with warm water. Once the mask has dried, you will rinse off with warm water, and then you will apply your moisturizer. Now I'm rinsing this off my face, and as you can see, like I told y'all, this does stain the face. So what I do is I use any type of good soap to rinse off the Astra, or I use a good sugar scrub.
I have some sugar scrub right here.
I have a whole little thing of this downstairs, but I'm gonna just use what I have right here. So I just apply my face. I apply this on my face. This is a good sugar scrub. Good sugar scrub. All of the color might not even come off
with the sugar scrub, but I am exfoliating and I really like this. So, yeah.
Sugar scrubs and veggie seals as well. She does veggie seals as well, but I like this sugar scrub. She gives you like a good container, and I'll also put her took a little of this coloration off. When I say discoloration, you can see the yellow stain from my finger. I apply my aloe vera oil. I just do this, get it, and I just put it on my face and just let it drip down my face. Yo, this is such a good feel. I just wipe my face. It's a good moisturizer. I don't have to put on lotion or anything after this. When they see me on my last with the greedy, always barking up my tree, but swear they fat. Without me, go catch up back with your nigga, turn around and the scene. Don't feel bad when they leave, you don't feel bad when they leave. All day I'm thinking my vault off my seat. Comes with it. I'm a nail tech, so I just grab a little at a time and I'll just put it in here. So, and I just put it in my little bottle that I have. Cause it's a whole lot in here. So this will probably last you like a month if you just use it consistently. Way. And it does the job. So that is it with the video. All the products will be in the links below. The two Instagram links will be tagged. I love every and each product that I have showed y'all today. I go by Brisa Mom, and thank y'all. My social media accounts will also be tagged in the links. So I want y'all to subscribe and like this up. I will be on video, so thank you.